welcome back to Toilet Room. So, you're gonna hear some background noise, but I'm gonna work on Nipah again. Her head is dry, clay head, nice and dry. So was her spear. So, that's good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint her today. So I need to, I don't know what I'm going to use. I'll just use, I'll just use a few napkins. There we go. So, paint palette. So, let's get started. I'm sorry, I'm going into this kind of without a plan. I need to go get my phone. Alright, so I have Mipha here. We're going to start painting her. So I have the red paint and the white paint. That's what I needed for her body. And I'll also be doing her trident, which is sort of a blue and silver. I brought gold up just for like little details if I want to. So, I'm going to pour out some red. Let me see here, I'm just making sure that it's not bleeding through. Yeah, it's not even bleeding through the first napkin. We're fine. Alright, there we go. Let's get started. Alright. Now let's work on Nipah. So what I have to do... Alright, I'm gonna start on her head. So I just have to put the red on her face here, and if I do mess up a little bit, I can always paint over it because I can paint over it. Alright. I'm just gonna lift it up a little bit because it's easier for me to do. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just kind of focused on this. You can skip over this and just go to a later part of the video because this isn't the most interesting part. Shoot, this is looking good. And I'm going to also do her feet here. So she has red all the way up to her knees on her feet. Thank you. to pause the video. And I'll see you guys probably when she's dry and I've done some more coats of red on her. Alright, I am back. Looks as if Mifa is dry. A little bit of that. I'm just gonna do a little bit more paint for now. So it's like I'm trying to keep my phone on. Paint. Well, that's just amazing. I'm filming, by the way. So I mean, not much to do with it, really. I just have to really do the red right now. And playing Wolf Quest right now. And trying to paint her at the same time. Sort of difficult. Alright, well, there's that. I'm going to stop the video once again. I'm actually just going to finish her up painting, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye!